Click three, click three. We're teaching her that the clicker is a marker eventually. Right now we're putting a value to it. The clicker is going to become a secondary reinforcer. Or a bridge, nice. Some people call it. Off. Click and treat, keep going. I know, but they love it. Okay, keep going.
Oh, she's nice. Good, good. Nice.
Good.
So now I'm just going to teach her to sit without asking for it. I'm going to lure her a little bit. Walk away. Look at that. Never been quick to train before. Good. So I'm not even saying a word yet. I want her to learn that sitting gets the behavior, gets the reward. The clicker is telling her that's it. So she's learning that sit is what makes that click happen right now. Sit! So now I'm going to put it on cue. I'm going to say the word before she does it. Ready? So I'm going to teach her touch. It just is a little behavior that gets her brain working by herself. I'm not going to help her too much. She's going to learn to touch my hand. That gives her reward.
Smart.
This actually shows you how smart a dog is to use a ring, though. You bring the hand out. Naturally, the dog's going to go to it because the hand usually always has something. And you take it away, bring it out, take it away if she doesn't touch it, bring it back out again, just give her a second. Good girl, good girl. Get some more cookies.
Good girl, Misty.
So again, sit. I'm just going to work that sit. Ah. Good. Lies down and put that so we want to lay down. Misty! Yes, good. Good job. I gotta be a bit faster with my rewards. Misty! Take it away again, she's not interested. Girl. Creepy. Again, I have my treats and clicker in one hand, so it frees up my hand to do the touch. You can drop it on the floor too, that's a lot easier sometimes. This stuff's like sawdust. Okay, I'm going to wait till she's ready. She's getting out the mess. not putting it on cue yet. I'm just making sure that I've got the behavior before I ever put it on cue. Misty. Again, she's never been clicker trained before tonight, so this is really quick. I'm starting to say the cue before she goes to it now. Misty. Touch. Sit.
Yes.
Here's her first experience with a puppy.